Greetings, everyone. This is Michael, and this is the Movie Reviews. Now, I watched another film this past weekend, and my girlfriend also watched this one with me. As a matter of fact, she came away really enjoying the film. And as you all know, the movie is Salt. Now, this film, of course, stars Angelina Jolie and Liev Schreiber. Now, I've always enjoyed Angelina Jolie as an actress. I think she's pretty damn capable, and I also think she's pretty beautiful. And she also is one of those rare actresses that can handle action and dramatic roles. So overall, I think she's a very, very capable actress, and I've enjoyed many of her films. Now, to go over the story of Salt really fast here without giving away any secrets or potential spoilers, Angelina Jolie plays a possible Russian spy. Now, she works in the U.S. government for the CIA, and one day they haul in a Russian activist, and this activist has some information that is very, very damaging to the character that Angelina Jolie plays in the film. He tells the CIA that essentially she is a Russian sleeper cell. She is, all this time that she's worked in the U.S., been spying for Russia, and she's also been assigned to assassinate the Russian president, who will be visiting the U.S. very, very shortly. So, basically, guys, that's all I'm going to tell you. Now, I could say, well, you know, Angelina's character is spending the rest of the movie trying to prove her innocence and this and that, but I'm not going to say anything like that. All I'll say is that the story does kind of surprise you with what she does try to do in this film, and the actions of the character itself are something that we haven't seen before, or at least I haven't seen before. I would say that essentially, though, the film is a little bit of the Bourne Identity and just a typical action film. There's quite a few twists and turns in the story. Now, I didn't figure out what was going on in the story until near the end, and I'm sure many of you probably did figure out the entire story before it ended. But it's a fast-paced action film with very well-done special effects, very well-done action pieces. It's not the kind of film that's going to win anybody any Academy Awards, even as far as going for the action or the drama or the suspense, but it does have all those qualities in small doses. It's not together all original. As I said, it mixes a lot of films together. But overall, guys, all I can tell you is that it's a decent time waster. Seeing the stunt work, seeing Jolie's character, you do kind of root for her character. But I enjoyed the film, but it just wasn't a film that I'm just raving over. Like I said, you could definitely do a lot worse than watch this film. There's a lot of other worse films out there. And this is definitely a film that's not too bad. I enjoyed it. And like I said, I'm not going to spoil it for you guys because, you know, if I give you spoilers, it's definitely going to ruin the movie for you. It's a very, very fast-paced film. And what I will say is that other than a few areas in the film that I thought were just really just downright silly, and I won't mention those. Overall, a fun movie. Fun movie, and a movie that may leave some of you guessing. A movie that may leave some of you surprised at how this character ends up, some of the events she's in, and so on and so forth. Because I was expecting certain things to happen that didn't happen, so that was kind of a surprise to me. But like I said, guys, you could do a lot worse than this film, so I definitely got to say check it out. It's definitely not Angelina Jolie's finest film, but it is far, far from her worst film. And far from any film as being the worst in general. So check out Salt, guys. I had a good time with it. And I've added the ratings once again at the end of the video, so check out the ratings. Stand by. Don't turn off the video immediately because there will be ratings following the film. So enjoy, everybody. Take care. It's not together all original. As I said, it mixes a lot of films together.